Like the Prophet Ibrahim Aleyhisselam, he, Hazrat Mahdi Aleyhisselam, will be born at home. It will not be anywhere people are familiar with. His birth will be concealed, and the home birth is indicated. Hazrat Mahdi Aleyhisselam will be born at home. This is a distinctive feature of his, and he will remain apart from people. He will keep his distance for his own security, but he will remain apart from the public, just like the Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam.